Hey guys, sorry, excuse my terrible, terrible hair. I'm back from Austin, yay! So excited to be back home, but also very excited to share with you guys what went down in Austin and everything that happened, and I'm really, really excited. I didn't get any video because I totally forgot where I put this camera when I went on a trip. It went in the car with us, but I just didn't remember where I put it, so no video. But I got a lot of pictures, and as you can tell from the title of this vlog, I'm at Patrick's Dump, okay? Oh my gosh, it was the most amazing thing that has ever happened to me in the history of the world, in the history of my life. Most amazing thing. They weren't staying after the show, so that's why people, usually they'll let people, crowd around the bus, and then they'll, sign stuff, all four of them, so. But since they had to be on The Voice tonight, because it's Tuesday the 11th, they had to be on The Voice tonight, and so they had to go all the way to LA to be on The Voice for today. So, so Patrick just had, an impromptu sign. He posted it on Twitter. And so he was there signing stuff, and luckily my brother had seen that there's a big line forming for Patrick to be signing stuff, so he got me, and we had people save our place in line. Luckily we made cool friends in line, and I got to meet Patrick, and I was shaking and nervous and scared the whole time, and when it was my turn to go up to him, I asked him, "Can I hug you?" And he said, "Of course you can." So I hugged him, and I said, "Can I have a picture?" And so I took a picture with him. So here's the picture. And after that, I gave him my Save Rock and Roll booklet to sign. And so here's a picture of that. His signature on it. And I told him, I said, "You guys were my heroes." And he looked at me like, "Nah, nah, we're not don't even say that. Don't call us heroes, we're not heroes." But they are. They're really big, inspirational people. And my brother took a picture with him and talked to him. And here's a picture of my brother and I with Patrick. And so, it was amazing, and my brother told him that Soul Punk was one of his favorite albums, and Patrick looked so humbled, because I know he got a lot of flack for that album, but I love it, and so is my brother. And so he looked very, very humbled that my brother really liked Soul Punk, and my brother also knew that Patrick wrote "Miss Missing You," and so from Save Rock and Roll, so he told Patrick that was his favorite song on the new album, and Patrick was humbled once again. And so thank you, Patrick Stump. You are amazing. And if you ever see this video, probably won't, but that was my brother, that was me. You'll ever remember us. And I just want to tell you, you're a big inspiration. You guys saved my best friend's life twice. And so I'm very grateful for that. And I'm really glad you guys came back. Anyway, so and then here are some pictures from the concert. Some of them are really blurry. I'm really sorry. My phone camera sucks. Also, I had to be on my tiptoes for a good portion of the show, so some of them are blurry because I was standing up on my tiptoes and trying to hold the camera at the same time taking a picture and trying to watch and enjoy the show.
hard times come, good times go. I'm either gone in an instant or here to the bitter end. I never know. What a guy will make you feel more alive. I'll be your favorite toy. I will get you high. I will get you
Also, if you want to see a video, I'm going to post a link in the description. There was a fight that broke out during the concert in Austin. If you didn't know that, if you don't follow, like, Fall Out Boy Confessions or anything like that, or if you don't follow Patrick on Twitter, he and Pete, mostly him, broke up a fight, but him, Patrick and Pete broke up a fight during the concert, during Dance Dance, and so, I will put a link to the video in the description, and you can watch it for yourself. The fight happens around the 3:10 mark, but why would you want to skip through the whole, or part until they stop playing the song, of Dance Dance, because it's a classic, whatever. But yeah, they were there, and I was there when they broke up the fight, and we all just cheered, because, you know, they broke up a fight. It was awesome. They weren't taking anyone's shit, so yeah. So, that's my vlog for today. It's getting uploaded whenever, probably Wednesday. Sorry, I didn't upload it yesterday, but a day late, whatever. I don't really care. I just wanted to show you guys all the cool stuff and tell you about meeting Patrick Stump and being scared and nervous the whole time. But anyway, so, yeah. So again, follow on Twitter, Tumblr, YouTube, subscribe, rate, comment, favorite, and, yeah. Awesome. All right. I will see you guys later. Bye.